Breezy, baby.
Oh, yeah, you're set four, right?
What number are you guys?
Oh, set four. Yeah, no, TJ is furious at me.
Why?
Have I ever told a lie that's been mean or malicious? I usually tell white lies.
Yeah, but I mean, have you been lying?
Well, no, I've been... The thing is that we had this move last week. Everything was chaotic. My sister came to stay. She wanted to live. I didn't tell TJ she wanted to live. Now she's living at our house.
That's actually a big deal, Natty.
But if I told TJ she was coming to live, he would say no.
But she is coming to
live. But isn't it his house too?
No, no.
It's your husband. You need to tell him everything.
But we also need someone to personally look after our house. My sister's not the person to do that.
I know, but he needs to be a part of that decision too.
I'm always able to tell Nicole and Bree anything, but they actually take TJ's side. Like, guys, seriously, I'm your friend first.
I would never lie to Brian.
I would never make that big a decision without John.
Yeah, I feel like it's a big snowball effect. I mean, you do one lie, it goes another, and that will eventually crash.
Oh, it crashed.
Well,
I mean, the one thing is like, my name isn't even on the house. John technically has the right to be like, hey, my family's gonna live here for a month, deal with it, but like,
he would never do that to you.
Even if I'm not there, John double checks to make sure it's okay.
Wow, that's really nice.
I guess TJ and I don't really have sweet. The communication that I thought we had, but...
Or you don't have the communication with TJ that you thought you had?
It's not TJ. TJ Natty, seems to communicate fine.
Actually, he doesn't. He explodes, though. He has such a bad temper.
Well, is it because you've already lied?
Good point.
Right?
Yes.
He explodes because you lie.
All the time.
I do not.
You are. You're a liar.